The first recording of a whale was done in the Saguenay River in 1949, a recording of a beluga whale. This is a pressing of that first recording done by Dr. William Chaville. Since then, bioacoustics has become a critically important tool in researching whales.